look at our world now. How does our world look? Poverty left and right. Hunger in countries that are known and unknown. People in America say, this is not us. But when you look in so many different places, around Americas, around everywhere in the world, there's not one country that doesn't have that somewhere. My question to everyone is not how can we change this, but how can you call yourself human by not changing it? I send this message not just to individuals around the world, I send this to the world itself. Wake up, everyone. We're not based upon our countries. Sure, we may have loyalties to them, but we're human. We need to stand up for each other, not for ourselves. We need to work with each other, not against. Thank you to all who watched this video. I hope you all enjoyed. This is Tronic MC, signing off.